Carrying on a life and legacy of Dr. King is so important, particularly for our young people in this climate, in this country. Right now we're going through a climate of division. Right now we're going through a climate of hate. This particular celebration and uplifting the ideals of Dr. King is very fitting during this particular time and atmosphere in our country.
The talent that we have in this district and the young people that just have talent. In spite of, you know, adversity, in spite of some difficult times, you all rise above it, and you all do well, and you make us proud.
Do not let anyone deter you from following your dreams. Do not let anyone deter you from having an impact on your community.
And we're proud that the documentation of this project will live next to some of those most iconic voices of the civil rights era.